Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be playing Hunting Simulator 2. We're going on a hog hunt. And it's a day before Christmas. And we have our dog here to track the border if we like hit it and we watch it go down. And all we have to do is just find the borders. So I'm just gonna scan with the scoop. I'm using a 30-06.
Oh, no, baby, not out here.
Let's see. Where? Okay. Oh, yeah, I made my dog Tank. He's a beautiful. Oh, there's some elk. Can't shoot those. I had a license, I definitely would. Early hunt. Or a spook. Oh, they're not. Why are they coming to me? Of course, I'm not hunting elk. We see two nice bulls. But where is wild pigs? Here, look at them. I know you're all saying, shoot them, shoot them. I don't have a license or a tag. They're not even spooked. It's impressive. Look at that. Okay, I just heard a wolf and another elk. We're getting our stand. That was a bobcat.
Stay there.
Some bighorn. Oh, it's a female boar. Why is there a male? Can't shoot sows. Yeah, what if you can't? Oh, there's a male. He's like 300 yards. We'll have to find some closer ones. There goes the elk. Female. And bull. Oh, there's a bobcat. It's a male. guess we have to check her. Until the boar comes closer. Female's right there. Like 200 yards. What else? Is that boar? That one has to go on the way. We have a wild boar call. I'm pretty sure they'd be coming. Oh, is that just a deer caller? There's elk. Two males. Is that boar coming closer? Where'd that female go? Oh, she's right over there. Why can't the male be following the sow? I'm not taking that far of a shot. Alright, if he comes much closer, I'll take him. Squeeze that trigger smooth and stay. Okay, why is that big one going right to him? Is it going out? Come on, come out. Come on. Come to me. He's coming toward us. I think. We're gonna take it right when he steps out right in front of us. It's over there in the weeds. Just hope he steps out right over here and we see him. Okay. Oh, there he is. Can't tell what he's really doing. If he's going, just going that way, he's kind of coming toward us slowly. We just gotta wait. We just gotta be patient. Can't rush him. So, yeah. Make sure you guys always squeeze your triggers on guns. If you pull the trigger, you're gonna mess up. I know from experience, which I don't really feel like sharing. So, yeah. Sometimes people don't even care if they get anything or not. They like to Yeah, I enjoy the woods. I know I do. A lot. So, yeah. So, in a few days, it's deer season. Oh, there's that boar. Alright. A few stops, we'll take him. Or he comes down the hill a little. Alright, piggy. You are going to come toward me a little, or just stop where you are. Because I have a shot at you. Hopefully I don't miss. No, he looks so... Oh, I see him without the scope. You guys see him a little? Orange, brown color? I don't know why I don't have a wild boar call. Gotta save my money on stuff on here. Come on, piggy. Come out. Come on. Come on. You need to come out over here somewhere. You need to come out. Squeeze the trigger on ya. Okay, come on, piggy. Here, piggy. Wish they would actually come. I'm gonna take my hat off. I'm hot. My dog is just sitting there. Good. Well, he's coming closer. He's coming where I want him to. Come out right over here. That'd be really good. Or. Can't figure out. Well, pigs are not that big. Weeds are taller than his face. So, I really don't know how we're gonna have to get our shot on him. He's so small. Not small game, they're basically bulletproof right in the shoulder. So if you hit him with something big, you'll knock him down. If you hit him like, hit a boar with like a, I don't know, 5'5", 5'6", smaller, it's not gonna do much. Unless you hit in the soft spot with a 5'5", 5'6". I've seen people use them. But I would rather go with 308, area 6, 270. Oh, hold on. Dang it! No hit. Don't judge me. At least we got a shot. That's what I have it. That's what I always was told. At least you got a shot. It's very good if you miss, so you don't wound them and they go all the way somewhere else and you can't even find it. Or they go to someone else's property and they don't even go on it. But, yeah. We might have to change. Alright. We're going back to our lodge. We're gonna get some elk license. There's a deer shot at the beginning. Really, I'd use like a 5'5", 5'6" on a bobcat for 43 or bow and arrow, which I don't have. Normally stuff don't cost that much in real life. We gotta go to the shooting range. Just know how far we can shoot. Cause what we were using was a 30-06 semi-automatic. Okay, we're gonna go down to like 100-yard range. It's like 80. Right here should be perfect. A few up. 104. Bullseye. I'll be right back. I just had to sneeze. Oh, excuse me, guys. Oh, I hit reload. That's okay. Perfect. Reload and go to the other one over here. This one was about like 200 yards. No, like 155. Bullseye. That's good. Same spot. Okay, that should be good. Go back to lodge and let's go get some elk. You're allowed 3 bull elk. Three wild boars and 3 elk. Perfect with me. Come on, Tank. Oh, there's some geese. Definitely not allowed to shoot none of this. Blow them up. Also, that's lead poisoning. There's some bulls right there. Oh, he's a big bull. Just one. He's big. Am I able to? Shoot.
Marvin?
Nope. Elk hunting. We have a big bull over there.
Too far away.
I know. I'm using a 30-06. sneak up on him a little.
3-6.
Yeah. It's a semi-automatic.
Almost it looks like a duck blind there.
Yeah, that's over here.
You got a beagle.
Yep.
How good is he?
Blood tracking.
Oh.
He's pretty good.
Bloodhound, huh?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay.
Just my grandpa. He likes to check up on me. Don't mess with me. If I'm playing farming, he's always shaking his head. Can't blame him. Family members do that. Oh, where do we see that? Oh, that was spooky. That was a big old elk. Grandpa was right. He was a little too far. But I want to sneak up to about 100 yards and drop him. Oh, here's some geese. If I had a shotgun, that one would be dead. I think.
Such a good dog.
We found the track. Okay. Where's our elk? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's a big bull. Come on, dude, turn around for me. Please. Not shooting him through the butt. He's a big. Oh, don't you walk. Stop. Turn around. He's just gonna sit there. Just him. Right? Another big bull around somewhere. We literally just like got on here and we already see him. He's probably about. Oh. He's hit. He's hit. Oh, how good. Well, I'm gonna have to track him. My dad's put another one in him. At least we hit him. We had to blood track him. That's why I have a dog. We hit him when he was right by the stand. I had to jump in the sand and see if we see him.
Come on. Go on.
Yep, here's some blood. That's good.
Go on.
Well, that's a lot of blood. That's him. Oh, that's him. It's pretty far, though. He's hit. We might have to watch him. Yeah, we might have to put another one in him. Got him. We hit him.
Okay, behave for running into town.
Okay. Okay, that's how we actually hit him. That was the same one, I'm pretty sure. It's our dog track. I think that was off the hill. Yeah, he's still bleeding pretty good. Yep, follow it. Good. Good. I'm certain that was him. This glow is so very bright. Oh no, don't tell me that's him. Well, they have something around to them. Found. Okay, why? Doesn't have a fine. Die. I should have gonna get another fine. How's that? Is he glitched? Save that dog. Why are you dead? We can easily shoot him again. There, now you're dead. There are many rounds wasted on that one elk. Ridiculous. I saw the very first shot. I was aiming right at him. Well, I don't like to die on here. I was pretty stupid how he was just going in a circle there. He didn't even die. So I had to finish him. White-fronted goose. 6. Wait. Is there a 6-5 Grimoire on this game? That's it for this video, guys. Make sure you...
That's it for this video, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. Peace.